Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so what? Someone hit your block up, I tell you if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush.
What you doing there?
Hello. I'm just packing my bag.
Who do you got winning the Super Bowl?
I don't even know who's in there. Wait, it's the 49ers?
And the Chiefs.
Chiefs. I like the name of the Chiefs more so.
And their quarterback talks like Kermit the Frog.
Yeah, so I mean...
Chiefs for sure.
Yeah.
I didn't even know this Super Bowl was today.
Tay, you're gonna make one? Yes, sir. Taylor gave me a camera. Oh,
is that a good camera?
Hello.
Whoa.
Why? What? You're not tough.
Am I? So I'll beat you up. It is on video. She likes this with the camera on her face. Because I'm so beautiful.
Okay. What do you gotta say? For the UConn vlog.
We're in Connecticut. It's cold. It's quite cold, isn't it, Lydia? Lydia, come here.
What
Lydia.
Is your...
Lydia. She's like... It's quite cold. Taylor Chavez is coming up. But it's fun, you know? We're optimistic. Not a lot out here. Not a lot out here. It's kind of barren, you could say.
I thought your dream was bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true. Tough.
I thought Corvallis
T-U-F.
Was
bad. Tough. Tough.
Shoot.
Wait, and then I didn't get enough.
Just let it air dry. Just leave it like that.
Yeah, just like shake it.
You good?
Shake it. John, shake it.
Blow on it.
I should like this.
Shout out to Niara for the hand sanitizer.
Some light.
Spraying it all over me.
Hey, 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 hey. We're good now. I can't do anything against this bottle. Elephant.
Just got done with shoot around.
Yes, sir.
Now it's time to go get a Starbucks.
Yes,
baby.
Sir. Are you coming with us? Are you walking with us?
I shouldn't walk because I have a cold, but.
Oh. Well, we're walking in the cold.
Yeah, I want a Starbucks.
What's up, man?
How's today been?
It's been good. We're walking to Starbucks, getting some coffee. We're at the University of Connecticut, you know? Living the dream.
Yeah?
Yeah, how are you feeling today?
I feel great, as always. It's so cold right now.
Bro, it's so cold. Like, Eugene is cold, but this is different, you know?
There's snow, there's salt everywhere.
Why do they put salt down? I never realized.
Because I think it melts the snow.
The snow and ice.
Yeah.
Really? Oh my god, there's snow right there.
I think that looks like salty snow.
Piled up, like, when you do snow.
Guys, have y'all heard Letter to Nipsey?
Tay, how many times have you seen snow? Yes.
I've seen
that
snow.
That song is a banger, bro.
Three times. One time was in Eugene, and it was like 3 feet of snow or something like
I've
that.
I've seen it twice now. One time was in Utah. Of this, like, just now.
Okay.
Like, 3 days ago. And the next time was, the first time was last year at Iowa State.
Really?
Yeah, when we went on a visit. That's it.
You visited Iowa State?
No, like, when we played them.
Oh.
Texas Big 12.
This is a nice bookstore.
Very nice bookstore.
Go-to Starbucks order?
Vanilla latte.
That's hotter ice.
Hot.
That's mine.
Go to Starb's order.
Vanilla latte. But
really?
I just like the pumpkin spice latte when it's season, you know.
But they're out of season, so you're going.
My season is peppermint.
Peppermint? Peppermint is good.
That one's pretty good. My go-to? Probably, okay, I get some like nice stuff. I get a doppio espresso over ice in a tall cup and then with a pump of white mocha, so it's like. And
well, then that sounds really good.
It's really good. You put a splash of half and half in it and it's like, it's kind of like an iced white chocolate mocha, but like more concentrated.
That sounds really good.
I try that.
What's yours?
Mine, okay. I either get an iced guava white tea, or I get
over ice in a tall cup.
Iced white chocolate mocha. Half
same.
The pumps because it's always way too sweet.
Without whip.
Or I get
like strong.
Or I get the coconut milk latte.
Wow, I look scary. Not getting
your eyes look blue.
My eyes look greeny blue.
Let's try this way. In the dark.
That's better.
And I get an iced white chocolate mocha too.
Bro, taste. Bro.
Watch this video. It's Jeezy.
Ew, I saw that.
Bro, what? Who's that? That's not Megan.
Yeah, it is.
Megan.
It is.
It is.
It is
Megan
Thee Stallion.
Ew.
Oh, that's how I changed the lighting.
Oh.
Wow.
Damn.
Can I please get the mocha espresso over ice in like a chocolate with a pump of white mocha?
I'm gonna be like those YouTubers where I'm gonna record myself.
And then like, would you like to get your jaw and like,
yeah.
Like slurp it, bro?
I love the slurp.
And then you gotta be like, flip it and then you're yourself recording it or drinking it.
Hold my cake box, please.
Hold my cake.
Taste test.
Said half the pump and it's still hella sweet.
Yeah, I mean you also added caramel.
Oh, that's probably why. Thanks, bro.
Cake
pop. Highly recommend.
Woo! Yes! You got it.
Live in the city.
Hey, who's stopping for dinner? We're
getting sandwiches.
Oh, sandwiches! I want tuna.
I think the tuna might have all been eaten. We eat turkey and
then tuna has been eaten. Hello.
I don't like the sighting. Good.
For the video.
Oh,
okay. I look like a bum.
Oh, I need help.
Oh, damn.
With what?
A Valentine's outfit.
Valentine's outfit?
Yeah.
Oh. Hello. We don't know what to get
for food.
That was hard. That was really hard.
But this little town is look kind of cute, right?
It's kind of cute. Look at Barnes & Noble, bro.
Look at the houses up there, though.
Yeah. It looks like Amsterdam.
It does look like Amsterdam. Except like
insomnia cookies are
different.
Can you guys just in a ball of light?
Yeah.
No, but it.
There's really not that many options though.
Yeah. One up your restaurant.
He has one in Italy too.
He has one in Italy.
Yeah.
Damn.
That was like. That was perfect for me.
It's blurry. Let's brighten it up. Dang, loose. We got pasta, some chicken. Holly made a little vodka sauce.
Hello.
I see you. I see you. What you got, Yeggs? Some lemonade.
Yeah.
Hydrate.
You know it's game season.
Hey. Tay!
Aww.
See you soon.
I'm
see
so
you
excited.
Soon.
No, for real. It's gonna be crazy.
She's gonna practice with us too.
You're gonna practice with us?
Yes.
Damn, I put too much blush on.
Yeah. No, that's good. That's good. Yeah.
Okay.
Black. Yes, sir.
Hey, it's my favorite.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. After the retros.
Oh, the white retros. Crazy.
Wear a mean dark pair of shades. and you can't see my eyes unless my head is bent. You dig?
We fly, no lie. You know this.
Swollen.
Before we rise, outside, it's like showbiz.
I was thinking about sitting in there and doing some homework.
Yeah,
stuff. Maybe for tomorrow, and I didn't get an extension yet.
Sir, yes, sir.
Feel like it's wrong, tell him.
Guys, I need the extension from my professor because I have a paper due tomorrow, 8 pages, and I don't have a lot. No, I'm like serious.
I'm a student athlete, and I do all my work on time now.
Taylor and I have a quiz today.
No.
You don't know anything, but thank God for Quizlet, right?
I might cut that.